I forgot to look at, like, the target to see if, like, oh, your target's not, like, white, oh, it's crap. Gray.
I'm so stupid. So I would've
gotten that shot.
I wanted to click 3, and I clicked 4 and threw the thermal imploder at my feet.
Hey, everybody, what's up? It's DeFishman here, back with another video, and today we're playing some more Battlefront with the Gaming Yeti. And, in this kind of game, we're playing Turning Point on Sullust, and this is a pretty good game. We have some incidents, you know, with unicorns and thermal imploders, as you saw in the intro there. And, also, in this episode, I go on a pretty nice kill streak with the cycle rifle and A2ADC. So, yeah, look out for that. And remember, guys, if you enjoy, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. And as always, guys, peace out.
So, yeah. Let me guess. It blew up in a sprawl of unicorns going everywhere, just yes. Like ran over you and you died.
And I didn't die by the explosion, I died by a unicorn's horn going through my gut.
Yes. And then threw glitter upon you as a taunt afterwards.
Yes, obviously. Glitter upon
you. Yeah. Yeah.
So if I speak curvy words, you can't read them right? If that works?
Yes.
Yes. That took a long time to answer me. Are you sure of yourself? Currently?
Yes.
So you see that little one beside the capture thing? That's like someone pointed at it and said, I'm going for this point. It's a really strategic game now. I haven't figured out how to do it yet, but I'm pretty sure it's really strategic and stuff.
I'm pretty sure half the people haven't figured it out either, so. Wait, is this Turning Point?
Yeah.
They put it on all the maps now. That's awesome.
You didn't know about that? Wow, Scrub!
I did not. I thought when they said they put it on the new, or put it on more maps, like as in like the DLC maps, not the... I didn't... No, like these maps, like that's awesome.
Has it not occurred to you that you haven't seen any walkers yet? No,
I thought this was like the
supremacy.
Yeah, that's what it's called. You cannot make me die.
Yeah, dude, I'm so good at cycle rifle, fam.
No, I died on trait level 3. I'm so mad. Apparently I was on a kill streak. I don't remember being on a kill streak, but it was.
I don't remember getting any kills, but I was, so don't care.
Well, I do remember getting kills. I just thought I had more deaths in between them.
Trait do. Prime Bastard does not trigger on scanner.
I'm getting headshots, man. So, I'm working on the headshots now, we'll just say, because I don't have the cycle rifle right now. That and I also need to get this... sniper strike, is that what's called? Poop. Dude, that guy's just body went like up in the air.
Dude, I lit him so hard. Oh my goodness, seriously? Yeah! I'm a master scout!
The final control point is almost ours! Stay focused!
Oh, I forgot Psycho- Oh! He came up behind! That's stupid! And I was looking at him too. With the poop.
Dude, I'm like on a kill streak here. Like, I haven't died in so long.
I have. I'm going negative now. That's like not allowed to happen. We have 5 minutes to take this point. That's awesome.
Dude, I'm a master scout, dude. It says on like the side when you're a master scout. Dude, I'm doing so good!
Adam, I have snow speeder.
No!
Poop!
He got
Nuggets.
Me!
Okay.
There goes my master scoutness, bro.